Speaking at the signing of the document at Government House in Benin City, Governor Obaseki noted that workers in the state would on 26th of January receive bank alerts reflecting the new minimum wage. He attributed the success of the actualization of the payment of the new minimum wage to the transparency and openness between the state government, labor and trade unions. He said the next phase of welfare package for workers in the state will include building capacity of public servants to be more efficient and productive.
We have tried to operate with you on the basis of total transparency and openness. And we believe that if we exhibit these values of transparency and openness, it makes negotiations easy. So the success we have attained today in signing an agreement on the implementation of minimum wage is based on those values or principles of transparency and openness. The position of our government is that the employees of government, employees in the state, are human beings and must be treated as such. They are like other citizens.
Earlier, the Edo State Head of Service, Isaac Oyezuwa, said the new minimum wage was unanimously agreed upon by all parties involved and along with their consequential adjustments. On his part, the chairman, Edo State Chapter of Nigerian Labour Congress, NSC, Comrade Sonny Osanyade, commended the governor for prioritizing the welfare of state workers, while the chairman of Joint Negotiating Council, Comrade Catherine Essiene, expressed appreciation to the governor for making the negotiation process easy by keeping his promise to pay the new minimum wage as soon as it was agreed upon by the NSC at the national level. Patience Osaogiwa reporting.